We call a Lie group G a possible grand unification group if it has the following properties. G is simple, so that it has only one coupling constant, or G is a product of several copies of the same simple group, where the coupling constant for each factor is set the same. The Lie group G contains the standard model group SU3 cross SU2 cross U1, and G admits complex representations not isomorphic to their complex conjugates. The only possible grand unification groups of rank less than or equal to 6 are SU3 squared, SU5 for rank 4, SU6, SO10 for rank 5, and SU3 cubed, SU4 squared, SU7, E6 for rank 6. The exceptional group E6 has maximal subgroup SO10 cross U1. Its fundamental representation branches as 27 equals 16 plus 10 plus 1. Here 16 is the spinner representation and 10 the vector representation of SO10. The 16 can accommodate one left-handed generation of the standard model, including a sterile neutrino. Similarly, the 16 bars can accommodate one right-handed generation. The representations 10, 10 bars and 1 correspond to new fermions that so far have not been detected. The E6 to SU3 cube breaking pattern has been in phenomenological analyses of the heterotic string. The logic by which GSM is a maximal subgroup of SU5, which together with U1X is a maximal subgroup of SO10, continues in a very elegant and systematic way up to the largest exceptional group. The resulting famous breaking chain E8 to E7 to E6 to SO10 to SU5 to GSM is a tantalizing hint at deeper structures. However, since all representations of E8 and E7 are real and cannot lead to 4D chiral fermions, this is necessarily outside the 4D gut framework.